Donald Trump's former advisor was sentenced today to 4 months in prison for criminal contempt of Congress. Federal prosecutors say he thumbed his nose at the House committee investigating January 6th. Navarro was found guilty of defying a subpoena for documents and the deposition from the House January 6th committee. He has said that he couldn't cooperate with that committee because Trump invoked executive privilege. U.S. District Judge Amit Mehta handed down the sentence in order to fine of $9,500. Navarro says this case is important for anyone who cares about the Constitution.
United States versus Peter Navarro has turned out to be a very important landmark constitutional case that is going to resolve important issues about the constitutional separation of powers, as well as the integrity, efficiency of presidential decision making.
Navarro's attorneys filed a notice that they do plan to appeal his conviction and sentence.